China's second nuclear power unit applying Hualong One, a homegrown third-generation nuclear reactor, began generating electricity on Saturday, with pending commencement of commercial operation.
各项性能指标满足设计要求，这是我国自主三代核电建设的又一重大里程碑，象征"黄龙一号"示范工程全面建成迈出了重要一步。后续机组还将进行各功率平台的稳态和损态试验，完成马功率示范运行168小时后正式投入商业运行。According
to the China National Nuclear Corporation, every nuclear power unit using Hualong One has an installed capacity of 1.16 million kilowatts. It is expected to generate nearly 10 billion kilowatt hours of electricity annually, equivalent to reduction of 3.12 million tons of standard coal consumption and 8.16 million tons of carbon dioxide emissions.